Best of seven, love all.
Hey!
One. Serve is first, serve long. One. Comfortable, straightening the shirt. Here we go, long serve. And he doesn't!
Goes for the angles that right-handed players aren't used to. It makes you automatically have to cover a wider part of the forehand. Allegra recovered well after the net ball and made it really straight. The right hand side of Allegra.
Now this
is a premium on your footwork.
Probably clever. Not to say that Martin Allegra is not, but Connick's very tricky. Behind the table. Connick's very good at moving in and out as well.
Very good job. Get it.
This is a pandemic time hygiene concern. Beautiful back. And into the open rally, the top spin is the receive.
Party!
Long one.
Nation of brand new tables and very low altitude.
Two.
Nice empty push there. Coming.
Do a control shot and just misread the spin.
One, three.
Definitely confirmation of a let.
Nice backhand.
One, four.
Best back. Ooh, back edge.
Three,
bit of four.
Six.
Three.
Six.
I couldn't hear what he said. Well played by Connick.
Hand of a left-handed player. Just enough.
Yay!
Second serve to a point, but now it's Connick Jaw's turn to try and do the same. At least one. Good spin.
Ball, and you've got to be sure it's the right one. Spin.
Two.
6-10.
The big point here set. Long serve, but the receive has some head off with the serves.
Right. It jams your elbow and you can't really make the full swing.
I mean, he keeps his racket higher than most in the men's game. There it is, a forehand flip.
Quite a bit on the forehand side.
Yesterday, eliminated, only one Japanese player left in the draw. It's gonna be sweat on the table just about every point.
I mean, this level, the pressure, the quality of the points. The ball's a big enough opponent.
Five
clubs? Yeah, no problem.
At this level, never.
Six,
nice
seven.
Service game.
Conversation with the umpire since then. 3 points.
Come on!
How much side and how much underspin is on it.
It just always changes the timing of what you need to do with that ball.
And a gift here, an Omiya gift.
A reward type thing.
Right.
You want to make it tight, you want to make it spinny. When it doesn't hit, it hits the net, it'll kick out.
8-all.
Outstanding play. The rally here. Kanagawa was John now.
Not a bad place to be. 9-9 and serve in hand. Things it's taught every day.
Nice inside out.
11-12.
Point Allegro. And the heavy spin does it. 11. A crucial game three here in
In the gym.
Love what?
Yeah. How'd that happen? Why?
That actually wait longer and just go around the net with it. Easier said than done.
Well, I think the angle.
Well, you can see not a lot of easy openings.
2-all.
Block a spinning ball than a power shot.
2-3.
Now, even in the top 100, do you think that's factoring into Kunick's frustration?
I don't think these guys.
Wow. Playing the block, saving a lot of energy. Their name, see what you can do to study the night before. Even given the point to the opponent where the opponent wouldn't have known.
5-all. 6-5.
Tight some monitoring though, doing a good job of that.
That was a nice flip open.
Straight up, okay, got it, I can do that.
Sorry.
A bit off the net here for
side two with a wet ball.
Big point here for Cunning John.
Continually executing it.
Yo, come on.
Another jam into that forehand side.
We'll have to see.
Yeah, I was watching his hands. I wasn't really watching the net so much.
Sorry.
Been a lot of back and forth.
Yeah, I was watching Allegro's body position and his hands.
Edge of the rack.
Something else from possibly the high toss.
And there it is, a half-long serve on Kunick.
Technical clarification on the COVID protocol.
Start of game five.
His natural game plan, which is that aggressive nature. Sure at times, and he kind of feels like he's too close. Dominating the space.
Good inside. Jaw gets himself straightened out and ready.
4-5.
Very good.
Wow, that's the most frustration I've heard. complete role reversal on this. That long push and the surprise.
I see it
so well.
Go!
And again, the follow. Smart play, very
ball in.
Moment here for both players. Oh, forehand kill over the table. 11. Last two serve combination in this game with Kunuk Jaw. Good pressure with the back. And he changes it up, a second one wide.
Favorite racket right off the bat.
Or your favorite hand.
Yeah, you know.
Came to that, really.
No, he's just happy to play at that pace. Power game, straight power game is more into what Allegro likes to do.
All but over.
Racket clear the top, it looks together. Yeah.
That one for, well, that's not the camera angle where you can decisively say. Either way, 4-point lead for Kunuk Jaw. Heavy underspin on the pendulum serve, 2-point differential. Flat into the ball.
Seven.
Big point here, very.
Another uncomfortable position
right now. And four. Top of the net, but he takes it. Kunuk Jaw making sure to apologize for the ending here. Said great match. Apologies.